The principal sir will join very shortly. He has called me and told me to start the meeting. So I'll be starting the proceedings. So good evening, good afternoon, rather good afternoon, students. And now the fifth semester students and the sixth semester outgoing students, good evening. So today's this is Arnab Ganguly. Arnab sir, many of you may know me. So the agenda of today's meeting essentially is about certain placements. There is a you have heard about a company known as UpGrad. So they have certain courses, which if you do those courses, they are guaranteeing 5 job interviews. Okay, so we will talk about these courses later and about several aspects of this later. So this meeting is actually hosted by the Career and Career Counseling and Placement Cell of Banwarilal Bhalotia College, Asansol. And I will be right now, before I go and show everything about what these courses are, few things I have in mind which I must tell you before. So as you know, people will be knowing, many of you are a member, we have a Telegram group. We have a Telegram group, the Career Counseling and Placement Cell of BB College. It has got a career group. And this is under falls under the banner of the IQAC cell of BB College. So the function of this cell is to help you students to in your pursuit for higher education, to take jobs, to solve all your problems which you face. While we were also students at one time, so one problem which I faced at least was that what to do next? What to do next? The question always be okay, sir, क्या करूं मैं? अगर इसके ये पास कर गया मैं इसके बाद क्या करूं? Okay, if you have an interest, I want to do this in life, that's fine. But many people, they what to do next? So then blindly they go and into something which they don't like, and then maybe 5 6 years later they find themselves, I don't like this job, but they've already advanced in their age and they cannot quit, and then life is not that happy. So you must take something which you really like. This is one advice which I would like to give all of you. And the next question is, sir, where will I get a job? कहाँ नौकरी मिलेगा? कोथाय चाकरी पाबो? Okay, well, this purpose of this cell is to help you. Okay, then if you want to pursue higher education, where to go, how to go, what to do? Then if you have interest in competitive examinations, where to prepare, what to prepare, how to prepare, what are the different competitive exams? So with all these in mind, we have got a Telegram group. And in that Telegram group, I had given my number, which is present. I will again share it in this Telegram group once more. And I would always request all of you to join this Telegram group. I will pass this Telegram group ID to the respective head of the departments, and they will forward it to you. And I've already sent it in the WhatsApp group which I made. The problem with WhatsApp is that you can have only 257 participants in one group, and that is not good enough. Therefore, we have chosen this Telegram platform where you can have more than 20,000 students. And so we are not limited by the number of participants inside. So please join this Telegram group. Okay, what happened initially actually in this particular for this meeting was that we have got classes going on, and you know that we are doing it on the online classes are being done on the UpGrad platform. So now yesterday I came to us that even classes will continue throughout December on the online platform, and still we are not sure when actual offline classes will start or how the classes will proceed, whether it will be a partial offline, partial online mode, or whether it will be only offline mode. That's still it's not known, or how the classes will be allotted, whether it will be on a rotation basis that only half the students come on one day and the other half comes on one day. So these are all other things which we still have got no idea upon. But one thing is sure that throughout December we are using UpGrad. So this UpGrad, it's a versatile platform and we can have almost like 40 classes going in parallel. So this company is in Bombay. They contacted us about certain skill-oriented courses which they have. The skill-oriented, by skill-oriented courses, you mean they are those courses that gives you certain capabilities on the basis of which you can get a job. Just like that, you can't go to a company or you can just think in the morning, sir, मुझे एक नौकरी चाहिए, सर, हमारे एक चाकरी दरकार. It will never come to you. So there are certain skills which you need to have in order to apply. Now you're coming out into the real world after college. If you want to get into a job, you're coming into a real world. Here, there is no father, no parents. There are no teachers to help you out personally. It's a very professional world. So people will they will speak with you properly. It's not that they will shout at you and abuse you. You are not allowed to do that. But your utility is as long as you perform. You can perform only when you have certain skills. If you don't have skills, then you cannot perform well. This is the bottom line. अगर तुमको कुछ नहीं आता, आता या आती, कुछ नहीं आता, तुमको कोई कुछ करना नहीं आता है, तो क्यों कंपनी तुमको पैसा दे के रखेंगे? वो नहीं रखेंगे तुमको, तुमको निकाल देगा। कोई और, किसी और को, वो तुमको रख रहा है तुम्हारा प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व करने के लिए नहीं, अपना प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व करने के लिए, उसीलिए तुमको पैसा दिया जाता है। बट यू नीड अ जॉब एंड दैट जॉब हैज टू बी समथिंग विच यू लाइक वेरी मच. सो दिस अपग्रेड इन देयर कोर्सेज अलॉन्ग विथ द टॉपिक्स सेवरल इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स अलॉन्ग विथ ऑल दोज थिंग्स दे हैव गॉट दे आर प्रोवाइडिंग सर्टन स्किल्स टू अप्लाई फॉर अ जॉब. वन ऑफ देम इज मेकिंग अ प्रॉपर करिकुलम बेटे और योर रिज्यूमे. Then how to apply for a job, how to write an application. So there are several skills which I'll be talking about later from what they have provided. And there are certain currently skills like stock skills like artificial intelligence, business marketing, several other. I'll be talking about them. What are their skills and what how they will provide it. So approximately what I see is around 20,000 to 25,000 it's the cost. But of course they will reach a memorandum of understanding with college and I think the prices will go down. And it's very nominal. For example, some of these courses outside I've been inquiring, they take like 5 lakhs to 6 lakhs. So these courses here, they are provided since it's a college and there is a matter of affordability. So these are they are 20. We spend a lot of money on buying mobile phones and all these things, not, but this is something which is very important for your career. You need to develop these skills, however you can develop. They are the right people to train, hopefully. And what you need after this memorandum of understanding is done, so they can reduce. We will talk about to reduce the costs and whatever. It depends on how the student turnout is. And so this is so after we finish this talk tonight in the WhatsApp group as well as in the Telegram group, I will send a Google form on students who are interested and I would like to hear about your opinion. So do write a few lines on there what you think about it. After you write those things on the basis of your response, we will don't write it on the WhatsApp group because if there are thousands of opinions coming in the WhatsApp group, then sir, you give an opinion, somebody else doesn't like your opinion, and there'll be a fighting going on in the group. This is something which we want to avoid. So don't write on in the WhatsApp or the Telegram group. I will send a link to this form. Give your opinions over there सो दैट वी आर वी फ्रॉम द कैरियर का काउंसलिंग एंड प्लेसमेंट सर, वी विल रीड योर ओपिनियंस एंड देन वी विल एक्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू व्हाट यू विश. सो वन थिंग फॉर श्योर, फर्स्ट थिंग आई वुड से प्लीज ज्वाइन द टेलीग्राम ग्रुप. आई विल अगेन सेंड द लिंक ऑफ द टेलीग्राम ग्रुप. इट इज जस्ट, इवन इफ यू आर इन द सिक्स सेमेस्टर एंड इवन इफ यू हैव पास्ड आउट, इवन इफ यू हैव जस्ट पास्ड आउट एंड गॉट गुड ग्रेड्स, इफ यू आर इन सर्च ऑफ अ जॉब, यू कैन स्टिल डू दीज कोर्सेज. 6-7 months roughly duration all these courses are taking, and so I believe it would be a good time spent. Since this lockdown is there, I believe you won't be getting a job very fast in this lockdown situation, and of course I hear that we are hit a recession. Nothing to worry, we have hit a recession, it's just going to take some time to get a job. When I finished my PhD in something around 2007, I can tell you our country was hit by a recession at that time. It took several years for me to get a job, to get a decent postdoctoral job. So it was a very tough time in during 2007, 2008. So after these job, yeah, but the recession passes and you still get a job. So it is further very important right now that you develop a skill. How your CV stand, why will you be hired and why will that XYZ person not be hired? These are some aspects which you must consider. Okay. Now we're with all these backgrounds, let me talk about these courses. What are these courses? So I'll be sharing my screen. And okay, one more thing, while you're doing these online meetings, if you're using a mobile phone, if you're using a computer, it's fine. When you're using a mobile phone, try to keep it in a horizontal manner, this manner. Try to keep your phone in this manner. Don't try to keep it in this manner, because if you keep in this manner, what is presented on the screen, it appears larger. You can see the screen. So this is one rule about online classes. Even when you attend classes also on a mobile phone, try to do it in that manner. It will help you immensely. Okay. So I will try to share my what I want to show. Okay, Sudipta, is my slide visible? You can tell me.
Yes, it is visible.
Okay, thank you, thank you. So along with me is our college IQ AC coordinator, the Dr. Sudipto Dash, and he's, as you know, that he's a very famous teacher in mathematics in our college, and he's also our IQ AC coordinator. Sudipto, may I request when Amitabhada joins, could you make him the co-host?
Okay, sure, Ronabda. I will do it.
Okay, because I'll be talking. I'm not unable to see the screen right now if when he's joined.
Okay, fine.
Okay. I think you can make a co-host, right? Somebody?
I think because I am a co-host now.
You are a co-host. You can make somebody a co-host. Or if required, I can make. Yeah. If there is a problem, just interrupt me, then I will stop the class and make him a co-host then.
Okay, fine.
Okay. So this is, students, let's get back to the topic. So this is UpGrad. This is India's largest online high ed tech company, as they say. But this is a company propaganda. Don't go by word, the looks. Okay. So UpGrad is a good platform. This much we know because we are taking classes. And the quality of classes, although some people are facing some problems, but problems come from the users and it's not that user friendly, but the quality of classes and the recording and all the classes can be monitored in a centralized manner. For example, if a teacher doesn't take a class, from the centrally, the principal and the associated people, they can really monitor that this teacher is not taking classes. Class is not being taken. This is not possible in other platforms so far. Or even if it's possible, it's very expensive. So This way, Upgrad is quite nice. So they contacted us about certain skill-based courses. So what are these skill-based courses? So what is this Upgrad company? So what they say is they are an online higher education platform. So whenever you start to download anything from the from what is Upgrad, you always will find some lot of courses are being offered. Lot of people are subscribing, but it's pretty expensive. But now they have come up with certain offers, which we are therefore we thought it's worth talking with our students if they're interested because it's not very expensive. And the main thing which we were got interested is that they are offering five guaranteed interviews. It doesn't mean that they are giving you five different options of jobs. It's an interview. So to pass that interview, you need to have skills. And so these courses are supposed to give you those skills. It's for people who are interested in getting into jobs, not for those who are interested in higher education. In higher education, you can listen to this and you can inform your friends who are interested. But even you can think about a job if you are into higher education. You just get to know about these things. So it's an online higher education platform. They are giving a lot of their thing. This is not something which we will talk about, but what they are talking about is they're offering certain certification programs. So they will be offering a certificate for certain courses. The first one is AI and machine learning. That is artificial intelligence and machine learning. Artificial intelligence is now the thing which is picking up. For example, if you buy these Oppo mobile phones, you have bought a mobile phone. Now you want to take a photograph, and maybe you don't have the skills to take a photograph properly. You can put that artificial intelligence mode on. The camera will assess the situation of your surroundings, what the situation is, and it will adjust your photo like the best possible manner it can do. So if the camera is not thinking, actually you have a software which is programmed which will make the camera behave according to the surroundings. So you provide certain in the computer in the processing chip of your mobile, you provide certain software called artificial intelligence. So this is something, and this is attached with machine learning. So things like this mobile phone, automatically you just move your swipe your hand like this, suddenly the screen opens up. So all these things, the command, the camera is picking up, but but it's not registering anything. So this registering is actually done by this artificial intelligence and machine learning, and it needs a lot of mathematical skills. So you need to be quite okay, proficient with mathematics. If you are frightened of mathematics, also, but I will not still say that you should run away, but because preliminary mathematics is very much needed. You need things called logic over here. A lot of logical steps you need, that you do this, after this you do this. So it's something which you don't learn by heart. You don't learn by rote. Rotta maake ye nahi hoga. Okay. So then the next course, this is they say it's a 6 months course, 200 hours. The next is data science. Data science is something we have found. Gigabytes and gigabytes of data coming in, especially in these lockdown periods. Lot of gigabytes of data. Then how? So in this billions and billions of petabytes of data, where do you find your data? That you have your small photograph which you have saved. Where do you find it? Even where, if you have a computer or phone, you store some of your lectures, your notes, your e-materials are stored somewhere. But if it's stored in a haphazard manner, then suddenly I ask, okay, give me that note. हाँ सर, मैं ढूंढ रहा हूँ, मुझे नहीं मिल रहा है. कहाँ पे मिलेगा? कहाँ पे ठीक से रखे नहीं हो, इसीलिए नॉट गेटिंग इट. दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सब्जेक्ट विच यू नीड टू स्टडी. दिस इज ह्यूज साइंस. सो दिस स्किल, इट इज इन डिमांड. हाउ यू ऑर्गेनाइज डेटा, बिलियंस एंड बिलियंस ऑफ क्लाइंट्स डेटाज एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स यू हैव टू बी हैंडलिंग. सो यू नीड सर्टेन स्किल्स इन दिस मैनर. देन यू हैव अ फुल स्टैक डेवलपमेंट. दिस फुल स्टैक डेवलपमेंट इज बेसिकली फॉर प्रोग्रामर्स. For you design custom based programs, like your a very bad example you can see is that about your results. You know the company whose brings out your results in KNU. So they are basically stack developers. So yeah, this coding and all these things, what you do. So essentially, this is something which you can do. This can give you a lot of jobs or job opportunities if you have got knowledge. I don't have knowledge on stack development. I know very little about stack development, so I will never get a job in TCS or Wipro or some of these higher companies. At least in this facility. The next is program which we are saying is fundamentals of programming. This is very important for computer science and BCA students. This would be absolutely very essential for for the work says that you have to learn about programming. So whatever language that you learn, whether you learn C or C++, or you learn Python, you learn Java, you learn Bash, you learn R, there are lots and thousands of nowadays programming softwares have been developed. So whatever they have got a purpose. There is a philosophy behind all these programs. There is a logic behind these programs. Maybe the codes which you use, it's different. Or in C++, you have a different code. In C, you use a different code. In Python, you use a different code. Python, some say, is much more simpler. But essentially, the logic behind programming is same. So if you understand one program perfectly well, it should not take much time to learn another program. If you understand the basics of programming, this is how programming works. People who are in computer science and BCA, they will computer application. They know this much better than me. Perhaps they know several of these languages themselves. And what are the things which you learn? So this is something which they can sort of tone up their skills. The next thing is digital marketing. Something like e-commerce. People in say BBA, they possibly are in commerce. They these e-commerce sites. So this is something which gets you. Look at the billions such companies like Amazon and Flipkart do. For example, you can see the power of digital marketing. Anywhere you open YouTube or whatever you open, you see something called Doodly, an advertisement of Doodly coming up suddenly in between. So they show a Doodly software where a person called Brad Callen, he's the marketing manager, he has made an advertisement. Constantly, it's playing in your mind. Suddenly, you see a person coming out and drawing by hand on top, and such as such things. It attracts your attention. So day in, first day, they are promoting me to buy it. It takes around 5,000 rupees, actually $67 one time fee, 5,000 rupees. And so first, I know I'm not going to spend 5,000 rupees. I'm perfectly well. So repeatedly, this thing is coming on YouTube. Then suddenly one day I see, I read about what is this doing? Then I see that you can make really blackboards or short videos of your lectures, and by this students can the students grasp better. It's much more entertaining and fun. So suddenly one day I got convinced that I have to buy it, and I bought it. Of course, it's a good software, but I was not buying it. But then such things that forced me to buy it. They convinced me that this is something very important. They have not cheated me, but they have convinced me that, okay, maybe something which I was keeping out of my life, I've included in my life. Well, I'm using Doodly and it's working fine. It's a nice software, you can do it. But this is digital marketing. This needs certain skills. How they did it, I'm telling you. Join this. Say for example, a teacher offers tuition, or he's made a tutorial class. Oh, come to my class! Come to my class! He's keeping on telling. Man, I'm not going to the class. But he does that. Suddenly, you see that you're in certain tutorials, you find a flock of students going there and start to study. Why? Because that person has done his marketing very well. Or that organization and people are going to Rice Institute very well. They are not going to a particular teacher who can teach that subject very well to you, but they are going into Rice Institute. They are paying more to go and studying in, say, for example, Rice. I'm not criticizing Rice, but this is an example. They are going to there to study their net. For example, me, for hypothetically speaking, I am offering a net training course. But I'm offering, maybe I'll take 200 rupees a month or something like this. Hypothetically speaking, I'll take 200 rupees a month. For you to sort of come and take this class, to take my class. But you are not basically coming. Where do you go? You go to Rice. If suddenly Rice starts to offer from 17,000 rupees for 6 semesters net coaching, people go to Rice and they start their net coaching. Although effectively the result is the same, but that because Rice has got a very good marketing. So this is something which you will learn in this digital marketing, how to make these marketing these skills in then business analytics. You need these business analytics skills. This is for BBA students, so later than for others also. What are the how to analyze business? What's the market trend and all these things? I've been reading a little bit on the background of all these courses. So you can see this is 200 hours, this is 180 hours, this is 150 hours for on a span of 5 months, 4 months. What I believe they will also come one day and they will explain if they have the details. So what I would suggest you is that make your questions ready. So when I give you the form, please write your opinions and your questions and everything over there so that we can go through it. Because this is how career and counseling and placement cell can help you in your further prospects. So the next is what they are offering. This part I feel is more important than the 5 job interviews which they give. That is, they prepare you for your career. That is what you need in your career is that you have aptitude training. The first is aptitude. For a job, you need an aptitude. It's not like some people who join government jobs. How do they jo join government jobs? Once they got a government job, बस हमको और काम नहीं करना है, बस आराम से बैठ के सरकार के खाते से मेरे पॉकेट में पैसा आ रहा है, बस मेरा मेरा काम खत्म. मेरा काम इतना ही था जॉब मिलने तक, बस. आई गॉट द जॉब, लाइफ बन गया, मुझे कोई काम नहीं है, मैं घर में बैठा बैठ के कुछ भी करूंगा, मैं मुझे पैसा स्टार्ट टू कम. सो दिस एप्टीट्यूड, इट्स अ वेरी रॉन्ग एप्टीट्यूड. एटीट्यूड ऑल्सो, एंड एप्टीट्यूड इज दैट यू नीड टू हैव सर्टन स्किल्स दैट ओके सम नैक. It's also known as knack. You have to have some people you will see that they can repair electrical things very fast. That person has got an aptitude. His mentality is whenever he sees an electrical equipment, say for an example, an engineer, his first mentality is I'll open and see how the mechanism works. For specific subjects, you have specific aptitude. You must develop this. This doesn't come from one day. It comes selectively through slow practice. So this aptitude, they will start to develop you. They will start to groom your skills. That's what they are claiming. Let's see. I mean, don't take UpGrad's word for it like this. But so far, these are the things which they are offering. They will take care. They will do an employability test, and this employability test is a test. Why will the company hire you? Why will the company keep you? This is the reason. Why will the company keep you? What is the reason? Why will the company hire you? So, because you are employable, because the company knows that if I take you, this person will help me out, help the company out in its job, what it wants to do. It will help the company make more profits. So, this is an employability test. Then, of course, in an interview, of course, everybody is nervous, but then there are certain things which you have to pretend that you are not nervous. Okay, you have to fake. Always there's a smile which you give. Ha 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 ha. It's not always that I'm laughing from my heart. It is something which I'm faking, faking a smile. I'm faking confidence. I'm very frightened inside. अंदर से मेरा बहुत हालत खराब हो रहा है, टेंशन में. हाँ, लेकिन फिर भी मैं ऊपर से एकदम कामली सीधा बैठा हूँ. अरे भाई कुछ नहीं है, अरे मस्त है, कोई सब बिंदास चल रहा है. इट्स समथिंग लाइक दिस. I keep an attitude. It's a fake attitude. Even when I started my first two three classes, when I joined teaching, in the first two three classes, only UPV students are sitting in front of me. I was nervous. I can tell you. What will the students say? What will they think? Will I be able to talk? Will I get stuck while talking? How is my preparation? Will I be able to write on the whiteboard? and all these things. They were all playing in my mind, and I was pretty nervous. I was unable. It was something like I was finding it difficult to face the class. But then I faked in front of the student. I came out confidently saying them, "Oh, well, all of you have to be present in my class, because if you're not, I will not give you attendance. I will send this report to the principal," and all these things. I faked. So the students think, "Oh my God, the sir is pretty strict." Actually, I was very frightened inside. Of course, nowadays I'm not frightened, but initially you are frightened, but gradually you will gain confidence. So they will give these mock interviews. They will sort of groom you, make you get your tension part outside before, so that for 5 or 6 mock interviews before, you will understand how it is done, and you will gradually develop a confidence. So when you come to the real interview, your confidence level, you will know how to face the interview board. There are certain skills that they will teach you. I'm just talking in detail, briefly about it. It will be a very short meeting, another 10, 15 minutes. I'll conclude this. And for you, then for the next batch, I will again start from 3 o'clock, this meeting. So the next part is the resume building or your CV building. That the CV has to be sometimes when I was working in a company, I used to have several students, for especially people who had just passed out from colleges and universities. Those who have passed out from colleges and universities, what they did was essentially they gave me their CV. I have 20 pages long, and I see that the actual what I need to know, I need that person, he must know a particular skill in biology. That we are hiring in that company, we are hiring. I needed a person to work under me. He needed to know this particular thing. So I had thousands of lots of CVs came from freshers. They told everything, 20 pages. I had to spend half an hour per CV to if that person knows this particular thing. So I find out after reading 20 pages that this person doesn't. It's just simply crossed out. Absolutely, it's crossed out. And so many pages. So then I get a CV, a person who just says that I know that this person doesn't know it very well. But short 1-page CV, what are the other things which he knows? That impressed me a lot. Just in 1 page, in one glance, in 1 minute, I knew that I just shortlisted this. Ultimately, it was not selected, but I shortlisted and kept it in one place, so that after 10 or 15 more CVs, that is, I will check among the shortlisted CVs that which person to hire. Then I found somebody who has got a beautiful CV as well as he knows the skill which we are looking for, as well as what this person knows. So of course this person loses out, but he was shortlisted. He went ahead. So all these things they work. So this how to build your resume, this is very important, or your CV. Just sending a CV, sir, CV mein main kya likhun? At places you have to describe what you know. At places you have to reduce something. You have to maintain a balance. This is what they will do. And of course, this is 5 guaranteed interviews. That this is something which they are saying. So essentially, if you spend 20,000 rupees everywhere, but I don't think you have much to lose, because these things, from whatever you know, you have to learn these things to get a job. Even if you're doing a higher education, or you are going to go facing a PhD interview, you need to know all these things. Even when, for example, I joined as a teacher, so we had to go through an examination. It's a commission known as College Service Commission. We had a qualified some examinations known as National Eligibility Test called NET. After that, we were eligible for either we could go for research, or we could apply for lectureship. That is for teachers in colleges. After that, we applied, and then there was an interview, and we had to face that interview. We had to show, they were looking at our CVs, at our qualifications, how it was. So we needed to learn it, whether you learn it through a course or whether you learn it through the rejections in life, that why you are rejected, you analyze. And for me, let me tell you, I got my PhD degree in 2007, and I got this job in 2015. So there was a lot of difference between that. Ultimately, I had to learn it. And of course, behind everything, this is just how to get your attention in a group of 100, how to get it. But behind everything, you must have substance. If you don't have substance, then it's good enough. So you have to know your studies, you have to know your work. That's the basis of everything. But even if you know your work, whether you get your job in 10 years or whether you get your job in 1 year, it makes a lot of difference. We are given some career statistics. We have to verify all these things, whether actually what is this. They are suggesting that they have 2,000 plus enrolled learners, 3,000 plus recruitment partners, have so many industry experts, mentors, they will help you to succeed. And average salary 6.5 lakh recorded. Well, this is something we have to verify. Okay, but that's what they're claiming. So we have what we have to ask them in the next meeting, if you are interested. So in the next meeting, what we have to do, we'll have another meeting. This time we will, UpGrad is going to talk with you people. First, we have to shortlist the students who are interested, just to let them know what this is the situation. These are the questions you have to ask UpGrad before you spend your money. These are the things which you have to ask. Sir, ye sab cheez hoga kya nahi? So 2,000 plus enrolled learners. I think this is, there's nothing fake about this. 300 plus recruitment partners, we need information. We have 700 plus industry experts, mentors to help. Well, we need information. Kindly give us our data. And highest salary is 16 lakhs per annum, the recorded. Well, we need that data. And 6.5 lakhs per annum. Well, we also need this data. What is this data? Once we see the data, fine, we accept, but don't expect that it'll come to this level the beginning. Just when you join a job, it doesn't come so fast. Even when I started my PhD, the JRF fellowship was 2,000 rupees a month. I started. Then it got increased to 5,000 rupees. And then, of course, I went abroad, and then that was in a different currency. So that's a different thing issue. So, but even when you start very small, but you start. You have to start at some place. This is they will give you 100 hours of recruitment training free of cost. This is the students who are enrolled for semester certificate program. They will also give you a certificate. And that tells a certificate from UpGrad has got a value because it's quite a famous company, UpGrad. You will see UpGrad advertising everywhere. Digital marketing skills. They have digital marketing skills. This is for sure. They got our college interested. We must say. They got us interested in providing what we need. They have the people coming and working. Even those students, those who are writing an email with their problems, they are attending them immediately. So all these things, I found that they them to be very prompt. It's not that they will ignore you. After you pay the money, they will ignore or something. I don't think so. This will happen. If it happens, then of course we will. There are other ways to set it right. So they will take regular tests and they will categorize students in different categories. Some people who are highly employable, like you, if you remember, last year we had divided our students into three categories on the basis of tests. Some were very good learners, some were average learners, some were poor students. For the poor students, we had to provide special classes. So it is not like what happens here, but they will do it much serious because this is a private company. So they will categorize this. So the poor students, those who are not in a position to be employed, they will be given extra skills to understand. So these are some certain things which they will be providing. And so this around 20, they are suggest 20,000 for this digital marketing, and the rest are 25,000. But we will have if the number of students are good, there will be something called an agreement with a college. And of course, I talked with them. They said that, sir, after the students come, then we can talk about it. We can negotiate and reduce the price if it's possible. So this is how this will go. Why is these are all your their these are all these things they are advertising. I'm not their advertising agent, or neither is the college their advertising agent. Our objective is that these provide what we got interested is the five job interviews and the skill development. And so just once more, I will go through all these. These are the courses: AI and machine learning, 6 months; data science, 5 months; full stack development, 6 months. Okay, let me tell you, if you have questions, write in the YouTube live chat box or write in the chat box in Cisco Webex. I will now start after this. I will just start try to answer some of your questions which you have right now. At 3 o'clock, I will ask those people who have attended this. They are free to leave. If they want, they can stay, of course, but they are free to leave then after the question answer session. Okay. They are free to leave and enjoy the afternoon, like whatever on Guru Nanak's birthday, Guru Purnima. You can do whatever you want, do something productive, learn something new. If you're sitting after you have, if you have finished your exam and right now you're waiting for things, learn something productive. I would recommend you to explore the Swayam platform, Swayam. Just log into Swayam and see, explore that. You'll see there are a lot of courses which you can learn by yourself, and these are also courses which can help you to gain certain skills. They are online programs. So you can download the Swayam app, and then you can see what are the different courses the Swayam, and it's free of cost. But it's free of cost to learn, but to get a certificate, there is a charge, of course. For an exam and certificate, there will be a charge. But if for learning, it is totally free of cost. You can learn the thing very well, but they will all have the job markets, they will ask for a certificate. For a certificate, you need to pay. And this is a Government of India initiative. So if you're sitting down and wasting time on WhatsApp and Facebook, because I wouldn't advise you to go outside and play with your friends, but I would say that try these courses. You can spend your time productively. So these are the things, and right now type your questions in the chat box. I'm stopping my sharing over here. Let's see in the chat box if anybody has got questions. Please type your questions in the chat box. I'm waiting for your questions, even in the YouTube chat box. Okay, in the YouTube live, we have got certain people asking. They have, okay, sir, good afternoon, sir. Sir, मुझे स्कॉलरशिप कैंसिल करना है सर. व्हाट कॉ स्कॉलरशिप? ओके, फॉर दिस यू कॉन्टैक्ट अ बिट लेटर. ओके, देन गुड आफ्टरनून सर. एमसीए आफ्टर बीसीए. ओके, यू नीड इंफॉर्मेशन ऑन एमसीए आफ्टर बीसीए. ओके, द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, देर इज नो मोर क्वेश्चन ओवर हियर. प्लीज डू राइट योर क्वेश्चंस. Anybody in the chat box? Anybody having questions? Nobody. I don't see anybody writing questions. Okay. So, there is a question. So about MCA after BCA. This is for people after BCA who wish to get to a job. If you are interested, if you are in a position that you need to really take a job right now. This is going to, if you are not a position, if you are desire, if you desire to take a job, I think this is a certain course which will help you in this aspect. For MCA, I am, since in the career placement group, I don't know much about opportunities in MCA, but definitely I know people who know what to do. Especially, you can ask your Proshanjit sir, what are the opportunities about those who are from BCA. You can ask him if what are the opportunities for MCA. I can ask him also if you wish. And do keep in touch. Be in this Career Council Telegram group. I will write your question over there. And then, if even if I don't know the answer, I will ask the people who know the answer, and then I will give you the information. And I'll not take much time. Just give me 2 or 3 days. I'll get the information. People who have questions, do utilize the Career Council and Placement Services for your benefit. Do utilize this. This is just for students. And I have given you my phone number also, and also a time, of course, of middle of the night and different times. At decent times, you can definitely call me. Say, for example, I'm busy at that moment. I'll definitely tell you I'm busy, and I make it a point to call that student back, or somehow inform, make that make the student. If I'm busy or you're not able to get me, I call back. Each of the calls I call back, or at least I write a message or give a WhatsApp or whatever, I respond. All those who are my students, they know me very well. They know that this is what I do. And even for others, those who have interacted with me, they know it very well. They talk properly. You can ask even any of the teachers of your department. They are supposed to help you out. You people are our stakeholders. And we like you very much. And because for you, we are existing for you. You don't exist for us. We are there to help you only. So do we utilize the career counsel, the career counseling platform very well, and contact me. Ask me. If I don't know, I will ask you. Okay, if anybody, Sudipto, Amitabhuda, if you have anything to add, you can add right now. You want, you can add. I've basically I've told what I have to talk. So, okay, one more thing I would like to say that tonight I will send you a Google form in the career counseling group, as well as in the WhatsApp three upgrade WhatsApp groups. Don't leave the group tonight. And I would request you people for one more thing. And that is, please don't join all the three groups. Joining any one of that group is good enough. And for the Telegram group, definitely, especially those who are leaving. And those who are leaving, I will very soon send you a WhatsApp or a Telegram link of alumni. Those who are leaving out. Already an alumni group has been formed for the science PhD students. But for arts and commerce, I'll also make another alumni group. And so that you people are in touch with us always. And we'll be having certain alumni meet very well. You have to contact your respective departments. So once you're in BB College, this association stays lifetime for a lifelong association. You have many teachers who are many teachers who are ex-students of our department. For example, in our zoology department, you have three teachers who are ex-students. Shanunda Madam, Raja Sir, Pankaj Sir, they are all ex-students. And so like this, in botany department, you have Animesh Sir. He's a then Shonjeep Sir, glorious alumni of our department. So association with our college stays. So Sudipto, if you have anything to say, add.
Actually, now we are waiting for the people's response, students' response, actually.
Yeah, we are
So
waiting
how?
for the students' response. Yeah, that's one thing. If they ask anything, right now, well, this is only one question which I saw. Okay, good afternoon, sir. Will the course running through on online mode? Yes, that's what they are saying. The course will run through online mode. The course will run through online mode. That's upgrade is famous, is a very good online platform. It will run through online mode. Course duration. Well, I will again explain what the course duration is. What they have given this AI and machine learning, that is 6 months, and for 200 hours. Data science is 5 months. So approximately 5 months, 4 to 6 months. The course duration goes 4 to 6 months. So the course duration is 4 to 6 months. Course fee. Well, the digital marketing, this course fee is, let me tell you, it's negotiable. There is an it's negotiable because they will be talking with our department. We will with our college, and there will be a memorandum of understanding of this much the students can pay. They will be paying, and this many, these are the courses which we will be knowing. So this has not reached this after you people are interested, then we will talk. Just because you're interested, it doesn't mean you have to join. This is nothing, this is not no compulsion that you have to join, right? But this is a good thing. It'll help you bear. So digital marketing is 20,000, they are saying. They have given a price. Digital marketing is for this course is 20,000. And for artificial intelligence, I can tell you, there's a course offered by Wipro, which I was going through the other day. They were charging something like 4.5 to 5 lakh. That's quite expensive. I felt it was, and for AI, that is quite, for the world, it's 25,000. I think for artificial intelligence and machine learning, this is pretty cheap, I would say. It's online. Okay, next question. Is upgrade certificate valuable for job interviews or resume? Yes, that's what they are saying. But that's what they're saying. It is useful that you have done this course. It is useful because, but what's most useful is that they are, we need more data on what they're claiming with that certificate. We will ask them for those data when we have a meeting with them. You people also, those who are interested, they will also be in that meeting. So it's supposed to be course fee of data science. Course fee of data science is 25,000. They are saying, but don't take this money. This is an approximate money. We will have a discussion with them on how to reduce it as less as possible. We will have a talk. So we will like your opinion on what should be the fees also, what you can pay, because you have to pay something. What will there be that should be something which they will be able to take, because they are doing their business. It's not they are coming on a charitable venture. There is no free lunch in this world. This is the truth of life.
And
Okay, next.
regarding the value of the certificate, definitely it has a certain
There's a
value.
value.
But other than that, if you properly learn the courses yourself and you can build the skills necessary for the future jobs, then it will be many more ways in helpful to you. So other than the certificate, that skills are very much useful.
You can ask in Bengali or Hindi also your question. It's not that you write, you have to ask in English. Okay, that's you can type it in Hindi, of course, in English. Sir, kaise ho, something like that you can write if you want. It's not necessary that you have to write it in English. But like Sudipta sir told, that it's the knowledge which is in the end of the day which is important. So the skills which you learn, if you do it seriously, the skills which you learn. No, even if you don't get a job, say for example, you need to know the job. If the employer asks you, "भाई, तुम ये काम कर सकते हो तो तुम गाड़ी साफ कर सकते हो?" अगर तुम बोल दिया कि नहीं मैं सर मुझे गाड़ी साफ करना नहीं आता है, तो मैं तुमको क्यों गाड़ी साफ करने का जॉब दूंगा? आई मीन दिस इज जस्ट अ वेरी लेम एंड आई एम नॉट आई होप यू गेट समथिंग बेटर देन गाड़ी साफ करना, मच मोर सम गुड जॉब, द बेस्ट जॉब्स पॉसिबल. आई प्रे टू गॉड that you will get all those jobs, but you have to know the skills. So even if you don't get an interview, people, if you know the skills, the employers will find you. If I need somebody who can do this work, definitely I will find that person, that somebody to do my work. It depends. When the economy of India was going very strong, this is how companies used to take jobs. They used to these Naukri.com and all these Monster.com, all these sites they opened up. They were an agency opened up because companies they needed a person who wanted a jobs, and these people so these people what these Naukri.com and all they did, they used to find out throughout all the databases what are the individual people. So I used to receive a lot of calls from Naukri.com after I registered that, so this is the job, so they will pull you out, and I used to get a job. But now in the recession, I think this will not work so much. So that's from this Naukri Monster.com itself. I got this company job in Kolkata in Chembiotic, a prestigious job. I was sitting in Edinburgh and I got this job. So the next question is, sir, apni course fee gulo WhatsApp group e likhe deben, screenshot diye deben, tale oneke shubidhe hobe. Ami oi PowerPoint tai pathiye diyechi tomader WhatsApp group e te. তোমাদের ওই তিনটে গ্রুপের মধ্যে দেখবে যে আমি ওই পাওয়ার পয়েন্ট যেটা আমি দেখালাম এটাই আমি পাঠিয়ে দিয়েছি তোমাদের, আরেকবার পাঠিয়ে দেবো, কোনো চিন্তা নেই, আজকেই পাঠিয়ে দেবো হোয়াটসঅ্যাপ গ্রুপটাতে, চিন্তা করবো ওটা পাঠিয়ে দেবো তাহলে। আচ্ছা, গুড আফটারনুন স্যার, আর দেয়ার মেনি সাচ প্ল্যাটফর্মস লাইক ইডিএক্স, কোর্সেরা, NPTEL, দেন হোয়াই শুড বি অপ্ট ফর আপগ্রেড? What are the benefits I could get? Well, the first benefit which you are getting is that you get five guaranteed job interviews. Okay, Coursera, NPTEL, Upgrad, they sorry, not Upgrad, Swayam, all these platforms, they offer essentially they'll offer online courses which are not made for your skills like your recruitment. For example, I am not a company agent. This is the best question you can ask if you're in the meeting. You can ask the upgrad people. But if, say, for example, if I was an upgrad marketing salesman, I would say, well, this Swayam Coursera, edX, these platforms, they will offer you the course. And well, for you're talking about edX. In edX, well, to get a degree in artificial intelligence, I know this, in machine learning, that's something like $750. So multiply that with 80 rupees, 708, that's the course fee. So,
No,
huh?
Anup,
Amitabh bhai, bo bolun bolun.
thank you very much, Anup, for very good deliberation for the students. And it is a very good initiative on the part of our career placement cell. And good afternoon, all the students. I have another meeting with the university regarding first year registration and admission related matter and other online classes related matter. So I will at 3:05. Okay. I just want to mention one thing that I have asked the same question to the upgrade authority when they gave a proposal regarding that Swayam and PTL, they are providing this type of courses, free courses. Okay, so why should I enroll and paid course fee? The one thing is that they explained that there is a completion rate is the 2% in case of NPTM Swayam courses. Because as the free courses and the most of the student they enroll, even our colleges, so many students enroll after giving information regarding the Swayam and NPTEL courses. But in our colleges also, completion rate is 1% or 2%. But here is the in case of upgrade, there is a one thing is that they already explained that we have a one-to-one mentor for every students. They will be there to from the beginning of the from the enrollment of the course to end of the course. And conducting all type of mock tests, mock interview, and completion of the course, providing certificate. And the most important thing is that we are only interested or encourage our student to enroll this course because they are taking assurance about the tie-up with the corporate sectors. As a government colleges, we have the main weakness or main shortcomings that we have a not so industry orientation. We have a weak linkage with the our academia industry, academic industry. So these are our weakness. And the upgrade, they are the corporate sector, they are the professional sector. They are they have expertise and they have linkage with the sub corporate sector industry. They have a tie-up with those corporate sectors and they arrange for the placement. This is the most important thing that we are going to encourage our student or tell our student regarding these courses because this is the most important thing about the placement. Because we can also conduct many courses. Right now, we have already all the teachers and our new students. They have already aware that we have also introduced some skill development courses or add-on courses. Because all our UGC and the other regulatory authorities, they are always encouraging our students that only conventional courses like graduation, BSc, BCom, BA, these courses are not sufficient to get job in the current situation. So along with your conventional BA, BSc, BCom courses, you must have one degree or one certificate that must be enhance or boost your skill. But this is and one thing is that this type of courses, they frame the curriculum of these courses that industry ready.
Because our most of the courses are theoretical based, and it is not related with the market. But this type of institution, they frame their curriculum that to make the students industry ready. That means what the industry want from the fresher candidate. Because you know, after appointment, every company go through with it 4 months, 5 months, 6 months training with their new recruiter, new recruitment. So it is a expensive and time consuming for the company also. So if you have a certificate or skill from this type of institution, then you can get job easily. So this is the main thing, the main important thing that they are giving training to training what the company needed, what the market was needed, and they have a linkage with the industry, and they will arrange for your placement. So that's why we are encouraging our student to enroll this type of courses. And one thing, your Arnav sir also specifically mentioned that we as a college, we are not insisting any of our teacher, because you are not the private institution, we have no benefit from this, and we are not campaigning of the courses also. But as a institution, we have some responsibility to create some placement opportunity to award our students about the skill development courses, because you know, we are the our country, we have a positive demographic situation. We know that we need a skill. What we less lack, that is our skill. So for the skill enhancement is very much important. That's why we are awarding our giving information about this type of courses. And after all, you should take the decision, and we will arrange a meeting with the upgrade authority. Then you ask all type of question. Whether they are after completion of 20,000, paying 20,000, they are assuring you that you will get a salary of from 3 lakh to 6 lakh, 5,000. It is not so easy. We know all what is the market, current market situation is prevailing. So it is not easy. So after completion of 6 month course, you will get 6.5 lakhs. Even the BTEC engineers, they are not getting so much right now. What is the situation, market situation right now in the market situation? So it's not so easy. So we will arrange a, another meeting with the interested candidates, because we sort out the right now we have 83 candidates participating here. We have 7,000 students in our college. So we only tell our all the departments that you circulate the message to your students who are interested, because we are not campaigning or we are not insisting any students. And we will arrange another meeting with the upgrade authority. Then we'll ask all the your queries. At first you verify it, and after that you take decision whether to enroll their courses or not. Now in your group, Arnav sir and the Sudipta sir is also there, our placement cell. They will always help you, they will guide you, and they provide the information. You go through this information, and after that you have any queries, you ask with the placements your teachers, and after that you frame a questionnaire and ask them during the meeting with your upgrade authority. And after that, if you are satisfied only, then you join. And one thing that we are between our students and between the upgrade authority, we are there, we are also involved. So we always will be there to bargain with them regarding the course fee, and we take verbal as well as written assurance from there from them regarding the placement assurance of our student also. This is the responsibility from our end. We try our level best to assure your placement from our end. Okay, this all from you. Thank you very much. Okay, now if you have any query, you ask your teacher. Okay, thank you.
So thank you very much, and Amitabhuda. And so right now the BBA candidates, and as well as the commerce students, and also other people from arts, if somebody is humanities, geography and economics, if somebody is interested, they will be joining soon. And also people of science, if you want to stay, I will be repeating the same thing right now. If you wish to stay, you can stay, and you're most welcome. Think about some questions or some queries which we can answer. And of course, like Amitabh Buddha said, that please, you can we'll organize another meeting, and you can really talk about. You can ask them directly about it. From our end, we will do our best to make it as cheap as possible, as less as possible. And it is then in the end, it is your decision what you have to do. Because of as per like Amitabh Buddha said that like he clearly said that we have to it is in comparison to other course fee they have this particular has the course from upgrade they have certain advantage they are giving an assurance and assurance of tie up with industries they have a tie up with industries we need data of that and they have assured us verbally about all these things. So on the basis of that, we will progress. So right now, even if you say you're interested, I mean, of course, you can back out anytime. That is not certain things, but I would say that this is a good opportunity to study. And now, the next part, I'll be repeating this same thing right now for our BBA students and the commerce students who have joined. If they had joined at 2 p.m., then fine. They already know what is the some of them they know. Now I will repeat the same thing for the second part of the meeting. So, good evening, those students who have. Good afternoon, those students who have joined. It's like I've been taking classes in the evening, and so by naturally it has become like good evening, everybody. So it's good afternoon, everybody, and. Today, this is you know me. I am Arnob sir, Arnob Ganguly from the Department of Zoology, and along with me is our IQAC coordinator, Sudipta Dash. Well, today I will be talking right about certain as I am the convener of the career placement, career counseling and placement cell. So I will be talking about. Of a company's courses offered by a company known as Upgrad. Let me tell you very frankly, we are in no way any, we are not the agent or we are trying to promote their company project. It is just that we would like our students to know about several opportunities which are coming, which they can take. So there are certain courses in this recession market, there are certain courses. Which will help you to get a job. You need to develop certain skills to get a job. Now, to get a job, how do you get the skills? These skills, some people are born with those skills, some people have to develop these skills. With this, I will try to explain this particular courses from this company and what they are providing. So I'm sharing my screen. So Upgrad. So the company is Upgrad. As you many of you will be people will be knowing that we are using this Upgrad platform for conducting online classes. The sixth semester students who are passing out, they are of course they don't know much about them right now, but about Upgrad. But those who are working with Upgrad, the fifth semester current students. They know that your online classes are being held in Upgrad. You have some problems, but they are going to be sorted out. This is an excellent platform where you can simultaneously take something like over 40 classes together, which you cannot take on other platforms. So this Upgrad also offers what is this company Upgrad? They are an online higher education platform. And they claim to provide rigorous industry relevant programs which are designed and delivered in collaboration with world-class faculty and industry. So basically they have got a tie-up with industries and they are supposed to they have got good people qualified people who's going to develop skills, certain skills for you, so that you can get a job. So what are these skills which you need to get a job, essentially? So some of these skills, before we go on, what are the skills to get the job? So they have got something like, they can say that they have got 20,000 plus learners. The highest salary of the jobs which they get is 70,000, 72 lakhs per annum. The highest, of course. Well, we need data for this. Don't take their word. This is their marketing strategy, so don't go on these. We will conduct another meeting with Upgrad. So people who are interested in this course, people who are really interested in this course, for them, there will be another meeting with Upgrad directly, where you can ask them question. It is your people are not forced to join this course. This is whether you want to join this course or not, that is your decision. So there is no prep force. It is just a suggestion that get you people know that these people, they are offering these things. And our opinion is that this will help you. This is supposed to help you. So what are the certificate courses they are offering? The certificate courses they are offering are AI and machine learning. That is for 6 months, and it's a 200 hours course. So what is AI and machine learning? AI is artificial intelligence. So for example, you buy an Oppo phone. Say for example, a model, Oppo model you buy, and that this Oppo model actually this Oppo model it has got something like AI technology, you see. Artificial intelligence technology. So someone who doesn't know how to camera skills, so he takes that Oppo phone, what he can do is to, he can only press a button to take a photograph. So how do you get the best photo then? Because an artificial intelligence has been programmed inside your Oppo phone, which then will assume the situation. What is the light intensity? What is the color intensity? What is the background? What is the people? Where are the faces? What are what in that background? So this artificial intelligence will actually then give you information on how the proper picture can be taken. So this is a beautiful, this is a very hot topic which is going on today. And machine learning, how you make a machine learn. So this is a very expensive course. And then you have data science, where it's the science of organizing your data, how you organize tons and tons of billion data on the basis of this data science, how all your marks are stored, how to store. Evidently, what TCS iron is doing right now, it's not efficient data management, because many students we face, we are seeing that they are having problems. So this thing needs to be learned perfectly well. So then the other thing, which that is for 5 months and 180 hours. The other thing which is there, that is full stack development, and that is for 6 months. What? And that is a 200 hours. Full stack development is nothing but learn coding, learn programming for custom made programs for clients. All these things are basically what you study in full stack development. And then you have things known as fundamentals of programming. The fundamental of programming, that is for 5 months, 150 hours. So those who are in the, especially in the computer science, or want to understand computer like programming, this is a very good course for them. Then for BBA students, digital marketing and business analytics, this is extremely important. Even for business analytics, it's important for commerce students also. And digital marketing for commerce students and BBA students, it is very, very these skills, you know, whether you do it from Upgrad or from some other place, that's different. But you need these skills. This is absolutely essential that you have these skills. So, whatever the content may be, they be as per industrial requirement. These courses have been what the industry where you want to take a job, as per the industry, their course content, they can change the course content as per industry. Now, in the next thing, well, apart from all these courses, it will be online, of course. The platform will be online. Apart from, if you're doing classes on Upgrad, then you very well know that how to take attend classes on UpGrad. You can even record your classes. It can be, everything can be done. So it's fantastic. You'll have more privileges there, not like what you have right now, but you'll have more privileges. So, to get a job in the industry, you need to have something called an aptitude. Aptitude is nothing like knack. It's the capability. You have a feeling for that thing. So this is something some people are inborn, have it inborn, and for some people they need to develop. They need to develop this particular skill. And what you have is then the next thing which they will develop skill is employability. So why will a company hire you? Because you come to every day in a company, your hair is standing up on your head, you're dirty, dirt all over your face, your shirt is torn in one place, your trousers are dirty, soiled, your shoes are not polished, and you're smelling like anything. You don't take a, you have not taken a bath, you have not brushed your teeth, you're talking, you have got bad breath coming out from your mouth. So the if you and you don't know anything about the work which the company desires, you'll never get a job. You have to. I'm sure you people will not be doing it. So how to improve your employability index? So after seeing something, why will a company hire you? So this is something. This employability test that repeatedly they will groom you so that you become the company is able to will feel like hiring you. So you have to make yourself sellable or marketable. Of course, you must know the skills also. You have to know the work. That's the most important thing. You really know you need to know the work. So it is actually it's job oriented. This course is job. These courses are job oriented. They are in the intended for job orientation. Then they will have there'll be a mock interview. What is a mock interview? Why mock interview is very important. Well, when you are appearing for an interview, you are very nervous. You are appearing in front of five big people. They are sitting, and you, a thin person, walking inside, and youngster just passed out. You are nervous. Don't tell me you are not nervous. अंदर कुछ करता रहता है, टेंशन होता रहता है. तो हालत खराब रहता है. सो टेंशन तो होता है सबको, लेकिन जैसे सलमान खान बोला है, डर के आगे जीत है. डर सबको ही लगता है, लेकिन डर के आगे जीत है. और प्रॉब्लम है, द बेस्ट पार्ट इज दैट इफ यू कीप ऑन फेसिंग द सेम प्रॉब्लम्स टाइम एंड अगेन, व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट यू डोंट फील नर्वस एनी मोर. एंड द मोमेंट द टेंशन गोज अवे, योर डिटर्मिनेशन इंक्रीजेस एंड योर क्रिएटिविटी इंक्रीजेस, एंड यू एक्चुअली यू कैन प्रेजेंट योर सेल्फ मच बेटर देन. These are appearing for series of mock interviews, and of course, what to speak in an interview, what not to speak in an interview, how to speak in an interview, all these essential things, they will sort of help you out later. The then of course after the mock interview, they are providing you with resume building sessions. Resume building session, that is how to make a CV. Your CV should stand out. There are 1,000 of these CVs coming. Why will the employer choose your CV? First, the employer, why will the employer needs such a person who knows a particular work? He wants that person to do this work, and for that he's going to give a salary. Why will he give it? Just like that, मुंह देख के तो पैसा नहीं देगा, और मुंह देखे তো পয়সা দেবে না. তোমার কাজটা দেখে তুমি কাজটা করতে পারবে? আমি রাখবো কেন একজনকে যদি তুমি কাজটা না করতে পারো? ইফ ইউ কান্ট ডু দ্য ওয়ার্ক, হোয়াই উইল আই হায়ার ইউ? দেয়ার ইজ নো পয়েন্ট ফর মি হায়ারিং ইউ. সো ইয়ার রিজিউম শুড বি সামথিং, এন্ড দেন ইউ নো দ্য ওয়ার্ক, বাট ইফ ইউ ডোন্ট টেল দ্য আই আস্ক ক্যান এনিবডি ক্লিন মাই কার, দেন ইউ নো হাউ টু ইফ ইউ নো হাউ টু ক্লিন আ কার, অ্যান্ড ইফ ইউ ডোন্ট টেল মি properly, if I don't get to know that this person can clean a car, why will I give that job to that person? I don't know that person. And that person comes at a wrong time, timing, all these problems, all these problems take place. So you need to have a perfect resume which will catch the eye of the person hiring you. So your skills are flashed. Just in case that particular job you cannot do, you don't have it, but they see that they have got other jobs. The person can think, okay, in my company, I can utilize this person for this particular job. So this is the and most important why we are insisting is that five interview guarantees with continuous opportunities from our hiring partners. So they guarantee you five interviews at least. And there's an industrial tie-up as and when their partners as and when their industrial partners, those companies who are partnered with Upgrad, because they have trained students, because they have trained students who know that particular job. So companies want those students who know that particular job. So they have got a tie-up. So they will just hire you there because they have got an industrial tie-up. Okay, so this is an Upgrad certified person. Their certificate has got value. This is an Upgrad certificate containing person. So this definitely has got some values. And you also have the skills. This person has got a certificate, so he must have the skills in Upgrad. So we can hire this person. Their partners, those who know Upgrad very well. Five, this is a very important from the student's point of view. This is something which your Zwayam or Coursera or edX, they don't provide. They provide, of course, free, but for certificate, you need to pay courses. For edX, it's not free. Coursera is also not free, but Zwayam is free. So they have got 2,000 plus enrolled learners, 300 plus recruitment partners, 700 plus industry experts, mentors. Those who will help you learners to succeed. They this we have to this is not so easy. This don't go by this. It's so even engineers don't get this, like our principal just told some time back, this is not possible. So don't go by this. This is what it is. So with this I will end my presentation. So now let me tell you certain things before you people start to ask questions. करिश्मा शॉ हिंदी में बोलिए. ओके देखो तुम करिश्मा शाह, तुमको अगर जो समझ में नहीं आया, समझे ना, जो समझ में नहीं आया तुम क्वेश्चन लिखो. क्या समझ में नहीं आया वही चीज लिखो, मैं तुमको हिंदी में बोल दूंगा. ठीक है, क्योंकि दोबारा मैं ऑलरेडी एक बार बोल दिया, ये दोबारा बोल रहा हूं. आप एक काम कीजिए, आप यू प्लीज आस्क योर क्वेश्चन व्हाट यू डिड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड. जो चीज समझ में नहीं आया वो प्लीज मुझे यहाँ पे लिख के लिख दीजिएगा. ठीक है, डोंट वरी, वी आर देयर टू हेल्प यू, नथिंग टू वरी. ओके सो आई एम वेटिंग फॉर सम क्वेश्चन. सो फ्यू थिंग्स विच आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू. ओके आपको भी एक चीज बता देता हूँ, हिंदी से काम नहीं चलेगा, आपको इंग्लिश ठीक से बोलना पड़ेगा, नहीं तो अच्छा अच्छा कंपनी आपको नहीं लेगा. आपको बाहर क्यों भेजेगा, बाहर आपको हिंदी में सुनेगा, आपको आपको ले रहे हैं, हायर कर रहे हैं काम करने के लिए, आपको तो अंग्रेजी तो बोलना ही पड़ेगा. इफ यू आर अनेबल टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश प्लीज लर्न इट, दैट इज वन स्किल विच यू नीड, अंडरस्टैंड. तुमको यू विल नॉट गेट अ प्रॉपर जॉब, दिस इज वन थिंग. थैंक यू वेरी मच करिश्मा शाह. हाँ थैंक यू वेरी मच, ये चीज आपने बताया, क्योंकि एक बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट स्किल जो चाहिए वो है इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग स्किल. बंगाली से या हिंदी से बांग्ला बोले काज बेरोबे नहीं, अंग्रेजी जानते ही हवे. आपको अंग्रेजी चाहिए, जानना पड़ेगा, जरूरी है. अच्छा जॉब अगर चाहिए, नहीं तो छोटा मोटा काम करना पड़ेगा. ठीक है, आप यू गो टू आप साउथ इंडिया में, बेंगलोर में काम मिल गया आपको, मद्रास में काम मिल गया टॉप कंपनी, वहां आप क्या क्या आप आपका हिंदी सुनेगा, वहां पे कोई नहीं सुनेगा, बंगाल में सुनेगा, लेकिन आपको साउथ इंडिया में नहीं सुनेगा हिंदी, आपको तब इंग्लिश में ही बोलना पड़ेगा काम. आपको क्लाइंट है, ऐसे ही स्टूडेंट्स आपको टॉप टॉप रिक्रूटमेंट का काम दिया है, आपका क्लाइंट्स आएंगे वहां के लैंग्वेज में बात करेंगे, नहीं तो इंग्लिश में बात करेंगे, आपका कैसे बात करेंगे. तो दिस इज वन मोर स्किल विच यू हैव टू लर्न. आपको मैं डांट नहीं रहा हूं, आपको हकीकत बता रहा हूं, समझे ना. प्लीज टेक इट पॉजिटिवली. और आपको जो जो चीज समझ में नहीं आया है वो चीज जरूर आप मतलब हिंदी में लिखिए, मैं हिंदी में ही कोशिश करूंगा, मेरा टूटा फूटा हिंदी जो है उसमें ही कोशिश करूंगा समझाने के लिए. হ্যাঁ, যাদের মানে বাংলাতে বুঝতে অসুবিধা হচ্ছে, বাংলাতেই লেখো না, আমি বাংলা বাংলাটা ভালো বলতে পারবো, বাংলাতেই তোমাদের বুঝিয়ে দেবো। ওকে, তো ফিউ থিংস উইচ আই উইল সাজেস্ট ইউ দ্যাট প্লিজ কাইন্ডলি আই উইল সেন্ড জয়েন দ্য টেলিগ্রাম গ্রুপ। ইন দিস টেলিগ্রাম গ্রুপ, দিস ইজ আ চ্যানেল মেড বাই দ্য কেরিয়ার কাউন্সেলিং অ্যান্ড প্লেসমেন্ট সেল অফ আসানসোল বিবি কলেজ। তো প্লিজ ট্রাই টু ইউটিলাইজ, টেক আওয়ার হেল্প, লেটস সি ইফ ইভেন ইফ আই ডোন্ট নো দ্য আনসার্স, সে ইউ বিলং টু আ ডিপার্টমেন্ট অফ হিন্দি, রাইট, অ্যান্ড ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু নো অ্যাবাউট কেরিয়ার্স, আই ডোন্ট নো হোয়াট ইউ ক্যান ডু উইথ হিন্দি, রাইট, সো আই 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 নো পিপল হু নোজ দ্যাট, আই উইল আস্ক দেম অ্যান্ড দেন আই উইল গেট ব্যাক টু ইউ, সো দ্যাট ইজ মাই জব, আই উইল ডু দ্যাট টু ইউ, সো কাইন্ডলি ডু কন্ট্যাক্ট মি, আই হ্যাভ গিভেন ইউ মাই প্লিজ জয়েন দ্য টেলিগ্রাম গ্রুপ, দেন আই ক্যান গিভ ইউ ইনফরমেশন অন হোয়াট এভার নিউ অপরচুনিটিস আর কামিং, ইফ সামথিং অফ ইয়ার ইন্টারেস্ট কামস প্লিজ টেক অ্যাডভান্টেজ অফ দ্যাট। হ্যাঁ, সো প্লিজ ডু দ্যাট, অ্যান্ড দোজ হু আর ইন্টারেস্টেড, দের উইল বি আনাদার মিটিং উইথ আপগ্র্যাড, সো দোজ হু আই উইল সেন্ড আ ফর্ম ইন দ্য নাইট, সে অ্যারাউন্ড 9 o'clock 10 o'clock আই উইল সেন্ড আ ফর্ম, সো বাই 2-3 days প্লিজ ট্রাই টু ফিল আপ দোজ ফর্ম, গিভ ইউর সাজেশন অন দিস কোর্সেস, হোয়াট আর দ্য থিংস উইচ ইউ ওয়ান্ট অ্যান্ড অল দিস থিংস, ডোন্ট রাইট ইট অন হোয়াটসঅ্যাপ, হোয়াটসঅ্যাপ মে মত লিখো, অ্যান্ড ইসমে মত লিখো, টেলিগ্রাম মে মত লিখো, ওকে ওকে, টেলিগ্রামে আর হোয়াটসঅ্যাপে লিখো না, তো এই এই জিনিসগুলো একটু মনে রেখো, ওই গুগল ফর্মটাতে লিখো, ফর গুগল ফর্ম ইউ রিয়েলি নিড টু বি, ইউ নিড টু হ্যাভ আ গুগল অ্যাকাউন্ট, জিমেল অ্যাকাউন্ট, ইউ হ্যাভ টু ওপেন দ্যাট ফর্ম অ্যান্ড সাবমিট দ্যাট ফর্ম, হোয়াট ইউ থিঙ্ক অ্যাবাউট ইট, ওকে, অ্যান্ড সো আই উইল গিভ ইউ দ্যাট লিঙ্ক, সো দিস ইজ ইট, অ্যান্ড নাও আই এম ওপেন টু কোয়েশ্চেন্স, প্লিজ কোয়েশ্চেন হ্যায় তো প্লিজ বলো, ইন ইউটিউব অর অন হোয়াট এভার, ওকে, ওয়েন উইল দের আর সাম কোয়েশ্চেন্স কামিং, ক্যান উই গেট এনি ডেমো ক্লাস, অফকোর্স উই দিস ডেমো ক্লাস ইউ হ্যাভ টু আস্ক দিস, সো বি ইন দ্যাট নেক্সট মিটিং, ক্যান উই গেট এনি ডেমো ক্লাস, ওয়ান স্টুডেন্ট ইজ আস্কিং, সো বি ইন দ্যাট মিটিং, আস্ক আপগ্রেড ডাইরেক্টলি ইফ ইউ ক্যান গেট এ ডেমো ক্লাস, ওয়েল ডেমো ক্লাস, ওয়েল ইউ নো হাউ টু ইউজ আপগ্রেড, সাম পিপল ইউ অফকোর্স ইউ আস্ক দেম ফর ডেমো ক্লাস, দ্যাটস আ গুড ফিডব্যাক, থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ, উই উইল আস্ক দেম ফর ডেমো ক্লাস, ওকে, ওয়েন উইল বিকম পার্স কোর্স, ওয়েল স্যার ওয়েন উইল বিকম পার্স কোর্স ক্লাস স্টার্ট, ওয়েল দিস ইজ বিকম পার্স কোর্স ইট ইজ সাপোজ টু হ্যাভ স্টার্টেড, ইউ হ্যাভ টু আস্ক দ্য কমার্স ডিপার্টমেন্ট, আস্ক বিবেকানন্দ স্যার ইফ ইউ আর ফ্রম দ্য হিন্দি ডিপার্টমেন্ট, আগে আপ হিন্দি ডিপার্টমেন্ট কে হ্যাঁ তো অমলেন্দু স্যার সে পুছিয়ে কমার্স কে, দ্যাট পার্সন ক্যান আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড, টেল ইউ এক্সপ্লেন ওয়েন দ্য ক্লাসেস উইল স্টার্ট, তো নেক্সট ইজ কোন 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 টুকো, আই আই ক্যান্ট আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড, আই জি শকওয়েভ, আপ ইফ ইউ ক্যান রাইট ইউর আনসার আরেকবার, আপ ঠিক সে লিখ সকতে হ্যায় তো আপকো ইয়ে সমাজ মে নেহি আয়া, ওকে, ওয়েন উইল দিস কোর্সেস স্টার্ট, আই থিঙ্ক ফ্রম জানুয়ারি অ্যান্ড স্টাফ লাইক দ্যাট, সো আফটার উই হ্যাভ আ মেমোরেন্ডাম অফ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ডিং, ভেরি সুন ইন দ্য বিগিনিং অফ ডিসেম্বর উই উইল বি হাম লোক কা ইয়া পে উই উইল বি হ্যাভিং আ ডিসকাশন উইথ দিস পিপল, অর জিসকো হিন্দি মে নেই সমাজ মে আয়া আপ হিন্দি মে লিখিয়ে আই উইল মে আনসার দে দুঙ্গা হিন্দি মে, কোই দিক্কত নেই, আর অল দিস উইল অল দ্য স্টুডেন্টস গেট বিপাশা পল প্লেসমেন্ট অপরচুনিটি, অল দ্য স্টুডেন্টস উইল গেট ফাইভ, দোজ হু আর এনরোল্ড দে উইল গেট দে আর গ্যারান্টিড ফাইভ জব ইন্টারভিউস অ্যান্ড প্রমিসড অ্যাসিওরেন্স, ভার্বাল প্রমিস ফর ফার্দার অপরচুনিটিস, বাট ফাইভ গ্যারান্টি, পাঁচ ইন্টারভিউ তো হোগাই, পাঁচটা ইন্টারভিউ তো গ্যারান্টি করে দিয়েছে, এবারে পাবে কি পাবে না ওখানে, তুমি গাধার মতন যদি তুমি চলে যাও তাহলে হবে না, যদি এবারে চালাক হয়ে যাও তাহলে পেয়ে যাবে। নেক্সট কোয়েশ্চেন, এনি কোয়েশ্চেন্স, কোর্সেস স্টার্ট দিস জানুয়ারি, সে জানুয়ারি জুন, সো দ্যাট ডেট উইল বি ফিক্সড আফটার উই এগ্রি অন দেম, দে উইল স্টার্ট দ্য কোর্সেস, আই থিঙ্ক ইন জানুয়ারি দেল বি আ কোর্স দে ওয়ার সেইং, ওকে, about the hiring partners of Upgrad. I have no idea. You have to ask Upgrad itself. So if you are interested, we are going to organize another meeting with Upgrad. What are their hiring partners? We need data from them. Gurpreet Singh. This is for Gurpreet Singh. This is a good question. Keep this question in mind. We will take what are who are the hiring partners. We will keep it in mind. Also, I will Gurpreet Singh, aap ek kaam kijiye. You do one thing. When I will send this form, please write this question in your feedback. Okay. In the evening, I will send it in the WhatsApp. Are you? If you are not in the WhatsApp group, join the WhatsApp group. If you are not in the Telegram group, join the Telegram group. In the Telegram group and the three WhatsApp group, I will ask the same. I'll send the same link. In this link, you please give your thing. So this is a good question. Okay. This is a good question. This we have to ask them. Okay. What are the hiring partners? But in their sort of a pamphlet, the hiring partner names which they have given are, let's see what they have given, the names which they are given. Who are the partners? Just hold on, I'm opening it. Who are the partners? Okay, their partners is Indian Institute of Management Technology, then a Duke, Liverpool, John Moores University, IIT Bombay, Deakin University. So these people, they will teach you. So the LinkedIn is also there. CNBC is Economic Times. They are partners. Then LPU, Chandigarh University. They are all they are there. Then you have AU Ansal University. I don't know this, but there are DY Patil University is there. So there are some very important partners, and there are a lot of industries. What are the industries? Please, this question, Gurpreet, is a good question which we have to ask. Thank you for the question, actually. Anyway, or a Khushbu Kumari, what is written? Sir, main BB College se BCom pass hua hoon, 2020. Very, very good. BCom pass for you. These two, these courses are very important. Digital marketing is very important. This course. Just a moment, it's coming up. The digital marketing, 4 months, 124 hours, and business analytics. For BCom pass, I think BCom pass are honors. They're pass and honors, they don't ask. You know, apart from your degree, this thing will help you. It will help you. But you don't have to do it. It is your choice. तुमको करना ही है, ये कोई बात नहीं है. ये तुम्हारे ऊपर ये निर्भर करता है. तुम करोगे या नहीं करोगे, ठीक है? लेकिन तुमको ये सब पर्टिकुलर, ये सब चीज जो स्किल्स होता है, ये तुमको चाहिए, तुमको जानना ही है. तुम्हारे अंदर अगर कोई मेटेरियल नहीं है, तो तुमको क्यों रखेगा कंपनी में? तुमको काम जानना चाहिए. और कोई क्वेश्चन है किसी के पास? एवरीबॉडी हैज गॉट एनी क्वेश्चन? बांग्ला हलो, बांग्लाते जिज्ञेस करते पारो, कोनो असुविधा नहीं, लिखते पारो. खुशबू कुमारी. सो खुशबू कुमारी, सो जो दो द टू कोर्सेज विच आई टोल्ड यू, डिजिटल मार्केटिंग एंड बिजनेस एनालिटिक्स, दोज टू कोर्स आई विल से व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप में अगर हो तो आई एम गोइंग टू सेंड दिस पर्टिकुलर स्लाइड टुडे. आज ही व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप में कुछ देर बाद, ये मीटिंग के बाद ही मैं भेज देता हूँ. तीनों ग्रुप और के वो टेलीग्राम ग्रुप में ये PDF भेज दूंगा. यू पीपल गो थ्रू दैट. You will get your question. Any more questions? Okay, खुशबू कुमारी interested in data science. तो आप एक काम कीजिए. आप एक काम कीजिए खुशबू कुमारी जी. आप what you do is that if you are interested in data science, today please fill up that form. And form may please write what you are interested in, what questions you have, all these things, and you be there in this next meeting. Is be in this WhatsApp group, any one of the three WhatsApp group, or also if you don't want to be in the WhatsApp group, stay in the Telegram group. Any one group is good enough. Okay. stay in any one of these group, that is good enough for you. I will send it, and then we will talk. How useful are these for biological sciences? অস্মিতা মুখার্জি। ও অস্মিতা, আমি তোমাকে তো চিনি। ওয়েল, ইউ ডোন্ট স্টাডি বায়োলজিক্যাল সায়েন্সেস উইথ দিস, বাট পার্সোনালি আই প্রোগ্রামিং ইজ অফ সামথিং উইচ ইউ মে লাইক ইন বায়োলজিক্যাল সায়েন্সেস, স্পেশালি ইফ ইউ আর ইন্টারেস্টেড, স্পেশালি ইফ ইউ আর ইন্টারেস্টেড ইন স্পেশালি ইফ ইউ আর ইন্টারেস্টেড ইন দিস পার্টিকুলার ইন বায়োইনফরম্যাটিক্স, ডেটা সায়েন্স ইজ ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট, বায়োইনফরম্যাটিক্স, দিস আই উড সাজেস্ট ফর বায়োলজিক্যাল সায়েন্সেস, মাই পার্সন মি বিং ফ্রম দ্য বায়োলজিক্যাল ব্যাকগ্রাউন্ড, অ্যান্ড অফকোর্স ইফ ইউ গো টু দ্য ইন্ডাস্ট্রি, বায়োলজিক্যাল ইন্ডাস্ট্রি, ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু বি আ মার্কেটিং পার্সন ইন দ্য বায়োলজিক্যাল ইন্ডাস্ট্রি, দ্য আদার কোর্সেস উইল হেল্প ইউ, বাট টু থিংস, ফান্ডামেন্টালস অফ প্রোগ্রামিং ইজ ওয়ান কোর্স উইচ ইউ উইল লাইক উইচ উইল হেল্প ইউ, অ্যান্ড the other is data science, because in biology, if you do research further, higher studies, or join a company in biological sciences, you need to store lots of data coming out. For example, I wish I had a lot of data science information when I was doing my PhD, because I used to work with something called microarray. It's a biological technique, and that had produced tons and tons of data. And really, to find out a single data used to take me days and days. Nowadays, data science has developed so much that within 5 minutes, 10 minutes, there's so such a huge data, I'm getting my results. For that, I had to work by 5, 6 days. So for biological science, two of them, I would, in my opinion, two of them are important. I think UpGradu also won't be able to answer this question best. I would say the fundamentals of programming and data science. Arts course, actually, for example, always, even if you are from arts, for marketing, what do you want to do in arts, actually? Devlina Shadu, ki korte chao? Mane arts ete tumi company te join kore tumi ki kaj korte chao? Seta tomake age first e decide korte hobe. To arts er jonno tumi jodi ekhon kobita likhte chao ba khobore kagoje kaj korte chao ba এগুলো করতে চাও, ওর জন্য অ্যাকচুয়ালি এই এই কোর্সগুলো খুব একটা কাজের দেবে না তোমার তোমার কিন্তু তোমার যেটা কাজে লাগবে সেটা হচ্ছে এই জিনিসটা বলছে, এই জিনিসটা তোমার লাগবে, রিজিউমে, মক ইন্টারভিউ, টু অ্যাপটিউড। আর আর্টস এর জন্য, সেই জন্য তোমার কাজের জন্য অলওয়েজ আর্টস এতে লাগে, বিজনেস অ্যানালিটিক্স সবাইকারই কাজে লাগবে। তুমি যদি বিজনেস, ব্যবসা তো করতেই হবে যদি করতে যাও, and analyzing business, this is something you may like, may be useful. And this question also, best thing you can ask this thing to upgrade people. What do you have any some important course, job oriented course in the industry for art students? This is also an important question, Deblina. Please write this question down in the feedback, okay? If I forget, that's a good question. Arts er jonne আর্টসের জন্য কে লিখেছে, আর্টসটা আর্টসটা কে লিখছিল, স্বাগত মুখার্জি, তুমি ওটা লিখো, কিন্তু আর্টসের জন্য কি দরকার। আর স্যার প্লিজ সাজেস্ট সামথিং ফর ইংলিশ অনার্স স্টুডেন্টস, এটাও দেবলীনা সাধু, তুমি ইংলিশ অনার্স স্টুডেন্টসদের জন্য আমি বলবো যে বেস্ট থিং হচ্ছে বিজনেস অ্যানালিটিক্স, ইউ হ্যাভ টু প্রিপেয়ার হিউজ রিপোর্টস, ইন্ডাস্ট্রিয়াল রিপোর্টস, রিপোর্টস, জার্নালিজম, মাস মিডিয়া, কমিউনিকেশন, all these are wonderful topics. Ekhane nei upgrade, but mass communication is excellent, one of the excellent places to go for further studies for English honor students especially. And of course competitive jobs er kotha bolchi, you have that whole thing, you can do that if you want. So tumi kintu question gulo lekho English honor student der jonno upgrade ke, poisha lagche na to jiggesh ta kore niyo na ki ache porer meeting ta te. আর আজকে ওই ফিডব্যাকটাতে ওটা লিখো, ওই ওই কোয়েশ্চেন্স গুলো লিখো, হোয়াট ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু নো, আমি ওগুলো দেখবো সব। আছে তো এই কটা 200-300টা স্টুডেন্ট, তাদের ফিডব্যাক পড়তে আমার বেশিক্ষণ টাইম লাগবে না, ওইটা আমার কাছে ডকুমেন্টে, ইট উইল বি ডকুমেন্টেড, অ্যান্ড আই উইল সর্ট অফ দেন কমিউনিকেট দিস থিংস টু আপগ্রেড, অ্যান্ড সো আপগ্রেড ক্যান হেল্প ইউ বেটার ইন দ্য নেক্সট মিটিং। সো দিস ওয়াজ জাস্ট আ প্রিলিমিনারি মিটিং টু ইন্ট্রোডিউস ইউ পিপল হোয়াট দে আর ডুইং। Best thing is that they give 5 job interviews. So, for example, with these skills, if you can ask people, you can take any one of these skills and you will get a relevant job on that. So, for each of these jobs, they are giving five interviews at least and industrial tie-up for further. Whether it hits a lot with your particular subject, arts there, as such, you will not do anything regarding humanities and arts. So, regarding that, you will not get as such. Sandeep thakle khub bhalo hota etate, Sandeep sir from history. So, or somebody, they could explain it. But what are the jobs? There are a lot of people from arts background, they come into marketing and all these things. So they will develop certain marketing skills in you. So basically, you will not do your job in English. So, you will do a marketing job, but you're eligible. You become eligible. That's it. Or let's see if any other questions are there. But I will request all of you to in the evening I will just send that Google form link. Please fill it up. If you have problems, sir, I am unable to fill the form. Please inform me on WhatsApp that you are not able to fill the form properly. Some problems. I will call you up tomorrow and then we will sort out the problem. Okay. So, I see there is no questions, no more questions. So, thank you very much. I'm ending the meeting then. And then have a nice evening. Enjoy yourself. And one more thing, I would say that I like I explained once more. Don't waste your time. Those who have passed out, there are things like Swayam. Check the Swayam platform. See, there are several courses which you can do. That is free. Only for if you want a certificate, then for example, you have money. You check out the Swayam platform. See what are the co interesting courses you have, and please make use of the career counseling and placement cell. Join the Telegram group. Ask your questions. Even if I don't have know the answer, I know I'll ask people who know, and then I will give you the answer. Make use of this career counsel and placement cell. Thank you. Then I am ending my meeting. Very well.